All right. 180, blue 42. Ready? And hut, hut, hut. Hike. Hike.
Joe, snap the ball.
I'm trying. Hike.
Snap it, dipshit.
They didn't listen to me, guys.
Joe, you have to press X to snap it.
Oh, it's not voice activated?
No, it isn't.
Hey, who's the zebra guy? All right, no more messing around. We're going for the big money here. Oh, shit, gotta move. Yeet. Up. Oh.
Way to go, shithead.
What happened? That's not who I threw it to.
You threw a pick because you ran out of the pocket.
The pocket you were perfectly protected in until you moved.
Pocket? What in the hell are you all even talking about?
Look, forget about that, Joe. Just be sure to keep moving forward while still trying to avoid the guys in white and red.
Joe, get back on site.
Relax, I got him.
Fumble!
For God's sake, Joe.
Ha ha! Touchdown, Eagles! Oh, shoot, damn it. Got too cocky.
It doesn't matter, Joe. The fumble won't count.
Why not?
Because you were on the wrong side of the fucking line.
Well, boys, the time has come. Step three of my strategy. Seal the deal.
What the?
Wow.
Did we win?
What the fuck just happened?
It is time to get things started offensively.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Bro, that's Josh Dobbs, savior of the Vikings.
Where the hell is Kirk Cousins?
He's out for the year. Tore his ACL, Achilles, something like that.
Achilles, yep.
Ah, yes, the Greek hero.
Dude, come on.
The hell you doing? Waiting on the damn sun to set? You had all day!
No one was open.
Stop him, Joe.
I'm trying!
Touchdown. What? He dragged me over the goal line.
Fake news.
Your mom.
Hey, that's my line.
Well, don't steal mine then.
Joe, it's gonna be a sneak.
A sneaker?
Yo, again, this game is such trash.
It's all good, Donald. You got it.
So stupid. Whatever. I'll just do it.
Great.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, you think this is funny, asshat?
Well, now hang on here, because he appears to be shaken up.
Who's shaken up?
I don't know. Probably some wussy of it, and it's our quarterback.
Damn. Luck just isn't on your side today, huh?
What? Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh.
Oh. That's your response? Oh?
Well, how was I supposed to know that he was benched when the media is...
You told me he tore his fucking Achilles!
He did.
He's just listed as a third string in the game, guys. I guess he is still playable, but I had no idea.
If this pass isn't caught...
Shut down defense by wide awake Joe.
Unreal. I can't believe this.
All right, Joe. No need to go for a field goal now, just to give them the ball back with over a minute and three timeouts, just to do your best to run this in. But whatever you do, do not fumble.
Oh, no.
Pick that up.
No way.
Touchdown.
Oh, you gotta be...
Relax.
That is why I wanted to be the fucking Browns.
Why? Because you can't play defense?
Because the Texans can't play defense. Yep, there's Tony. Why the hell is this guy still employed?
Just don't let him get into field goal range, Joe.
Where's that?
Right there. Oh, never mind.
Catch the damn ball.
Mahomes drops back, finds Kelsey.
Yes, go, go.
Oh, dropped again.
Jeez, Donald.
You asshole. You shattered my Bibby Watt photo.
Hope Kelsey doesn't fumble the ring like he fumbles. Every single damn pass thrown his way.
Donald, you just threw your controller at Joe's photo.
I could care less. Just like every receiver on this fight.
Oh.
I'm done. Good night, everyone.